Now to breaking news out of Gage Park. Police say three people, including a teenager, are in the hospital this morning after a shootout. We're told the teen is in critical condition at Comer Children's. This happened on 55th near Kedzie just after 9 last night. Police say a 14-year-old boy and 39-year-old man got into a shootout with a 27-year-old man. The two men are expected to recover from their injuries.